walking on the river pathway into Bewdley this morning. Hopefully you can see that there's a heron on top of that tree. I don't know if they nest in trees like that. I don't know if they nest. Yeah. This path is a bit more overgrown. I think it's apparently about 3 miles. But I'm on the River Severn again. I didn't eat all my pea bone steak last night. It was too big. So I've got some leftover, sliced up thin for lunch. Yeah, it's not a bad view here, is it? Back over to the site over there. Interesting little cut in here. Down the sandstone. Some graffiti on. Well, yeah, there's just been cut through with dead mole there. Yeah, it's on the way to. Oh, look at that. Crikey. I wonder when that was made. A long time ago, I'd say. Interesting. You can see this rock face from the road when you come down the Bewdley bypass over there. River's behind us. Put a bit of oak trees in the way. We're under the Bewdley bypass now, bottom of the hill. Rock over there. Onwards to Bewdley, through the bush tucker trial. Coming into Bewdley now. See the bridge up front through the hill, through the trees. Yeah. Canada geese on the bridge. Bewdley always floods and forges get more frequent. I think this corner usually pretty bad. I suppose it's one of the low points. Bewdley. Statue of Stanley Baldwin. Prime Minister of that time. I must have been born here or something from here. Bewdley's a pretty little town. Strange of the church and the centre. You drive right way around like it's like a roundabout. Lovely old buildings here. Okay, quirky little town. Just had a little picnic in the park in Bewdley. I think they call it Queen Elizabeth Park. Birthday party going on over there. It's a nice little park. The river, at the river. There's a pond there with a load of like goldfish in there. You walk back through that way through like a museum, free museum, and it comes out into the high street again. Bewdley is very much similar buildings to Bridge North, so quite likened to Bridge North really. On the River Severn, obviously both of them.
What a nice cedar tree.
Like a cedar tree. Oh, it's a really nice little park this. The weather's lovely. We'll be walking back soon. Along the towpath. 3 miles back to Stourport, well, to Lickhill Manor. It's what they call the orchard. The park just a bit on from the Queen Elizabeth Gardens. Those are apple trees. And, again, nice green space. I'd love to see green communal spaces. It was nice when you're visiting to come and enjoy. And good for the local people. These wooden sculptures. Yeah, it's all right here. Apple core.
Oh my word, look
at Queen Elizabeth II Jubilee Gardens, Community Orchard. A lovely looking tree. Some variegated metal.
Oh,
they smell? Their dues to Bewdley Town Council. Loads of fish, goldfish and shabumpkin and whatever. Yeah, dragonflies and lovely pond. Impressive buildings here. News. The old prisons, jails.